Hey, it's me, Paul, from Glass in the Dark. I'm here today to talk to you about uranium glass, but more specifically, I wanted to teach you the difference between Vaseline glass and regular uranium glass. Uranium oxide can be found in a whole variety of glass colors, and if you've looked online, I'm sure you've seen quite a few different colors claiming to be Vaseline glass, but it's blue, and you wonder why. Uranium glass and Vaseline glass have very similar properties, but there's one trait about Vaseline glass that really sets it apart, and that's the color. Over the centuries, it's been called by many names. To this day, collectors still debate the true origins of it. It's usually known as canary, topaz, yellow, sometimes as firefly, lemon, or chartreuse. But Vaseline glass is always distinctively known for its yellow-green color. Here's an easy way to think about it. Uranium glass is really a category for all glass that has uranium oxide in it. So that means that any type of uranium glass will be UV reactive, whether it's custard glass, depression glass, green uranium glass, or even Vaseline glass. But the key difference is that Vaseline glass is always going to be yellow. I have an example to show you today, so let's take a look. This is Lucky the Unicorn that was made by Boyd in the 1990s. So in my right hand, I have a yellow Vaseline glass Lucky the Unicorn. And in my left hand, I have a peridot green uranium glass Lucky the Unicorn. As you can see, they are identical, but only one of them would truly be classified as Vaseline glass. However, both of them are uranium glass. So now you understand that the indoor color of the glass is really what makes the difference between uranium glass and Vaseline glass. But you might be asking yourself, do they glow the same way under a UV light? Well, the answer is no. Typically, Vaseline glass has some of the highest concentrations of uranium, making it glow very brightly under a UV light. Though all uranium glass does illuminate under UV, it's the amount of uranium oxide that was used to produce that glass color that makes the real difference. All right, I hope you're feeling better equipped now to go out there into the thrift stores and find the type of glass that you are looking for. No matter what color it is, if it glows under UV light and you love it, then welcome to our hobby. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed the content. Please give my video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel if you'd like to watch more content about uranium glass. I'll be working day and night to create more content for the internet. I love this stuff and I want to make more of it. Anyway, thank you so much and I'll see you in the next one.